That puck exploded off the stick of Hronek and Lankin, and has continued where he left off on Friday night. He's made a couple of really good stops here early.
Long shot by DeHaan, save, rebound, score! First NHL goal, Bu Suter! Now Kurashev with room, shoots off the glove of Bernier. Nielsen unable to clear. Janmark moves to his left, across, Suter scores! His second of the period!
Opala had a great chance there, and he was going to shoot it, but unfortunately the puck just rolled on him.
Here comes Suter, already has two, he shoots, he scores! A hat trick for Bu Suter, his first three NHL goals.
In the release here, the puck is rolling, he settles it down, and right past the glove of Jonathan Bernier. He beats Filppula, looking if he could pass the puck over to Kane. He's not able to, and he says, you know what, I'm going to go for the HT.